The one we're going to do now is, who said he must become greater and I must become less? Now, if you go to John 3:30, then you're going to see that it says, he must increase and I must decrease. That Jesus is going to increase and John the Baptist is going to decrease. And if you look at number 27, you'll see that it was John doing the talking. All right? Okay. God bless you. Bye for now.